Thanks to the doctor, the chocobo is out of immediate danger. But he needs more treatment before he's fully recovered.
So now I have to play nurse to a giant bird. I'm telling you, it better be worth the trouble.
He'll become your steed. And not only that, if the legends are true, he'll be able to guide you to the temple of the goddess and the source of the great chaos.
We'll see. He'd better be useful. I was never one for keeping pets.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. So, what are you going to do next?
Thank you.
close your eyes. I'll be quick. Like dying. I saw this coming. Of course, honey. It's been so long. You seem to be doing well.
Compared to Luxurian, things aren't as convenient, but it's not so bad. Come on, I'll show you around the village. Oh, and remember, don't stray too far from the path. It's not safe.
Thank you, dear. I'll be sure to remember that.
I can't think of a bond stronger than the love between a mother and child.
Are you all right?
I used to have family too. A sweet little thing who I adopted as my own. How I loved her.
Where is she now?
She's gone. But she was the sweetest thing, always following me around. Her fur was the softest of all animals.
Fur? What? You mean, oh, wait. You're talking about a pet.
A dog, yes. But she was so much more than that. Her name was Clove. She was my only family. One day I lost sight of her for a split second. And she just never came home. Even though I loved her like my own, she probably didn't feel the same about me. I think about her all the time. Where is she?
Hmm. North of here lies a desolate land that's littered with the hulks of downed airships. Hardly anyone goes there, apart from the curious and the brave. If you manage to trek across that land, you'll eventually reach one particular airship wreck. There's a man who lives in that wreckage, a recluse who's turned his back on the rest of human society. Of course, he's not the only recluse to make his way out to the wildlands, but this one stands out with his giant nest of a haircut. I hear he used to be a pilot back in the day. The only way to reach the airship pilot is on the back of a chocobo. The wasteland to the north is a desolate place, full of deadly crevasses and cliffs. The old recluse lives beyond that dangerous terrain, in the far north.
This won't take long.
Play with fire. avoid dying.
Thanks to the doctor, the Chocobo is out of immediate danger. But he needs more treatment before he's fully recovered.
So now I have to play nurse to a giant bird. I'm telling you, it better be worth the trouble.
He'll become your steed. And not only that, if the legends are true, he'll be able to guide you to the Temple of the Goddess and the source of the Great Chaos.
We'll see. He'd better be useful. I was never one for keeping pets.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. So, what are you going to do next?
I saw this coming.
Huh?
saw this coming.
Thank you.
final words.
Time to transport you back to the Ark to recalibrate the time distortion.
Yeah.
You have half an hour until you'll be transported back to the Ark.
Thank you.
it's almost time, don't you?
I heard the story. The white Chocobo was carried to Canopus Farms.